Hey, ladies and gents, Pixel High Dev here. Hey, playing top lane against Mundo as Garen. Picked into him, so I should win lane. By theory, right? I need to get to level 2 first, but I don't know if I can do that because I got to lane late. And I did. That's good. Something's going on with... Okay. Alright, I'm not gonna be able to get play. I'm not gonna worry about that. Just gonna back.
An ally has been slain.
I'm gonna go for Sunder. Come on, y'all. I just give him kills. Oh, I got blocked there.
An ally has been slain.
In the king's name.
Enemy killing spree.
Come on, guys. Three oh twos. This is ridiculous. Boots, hold on. No, I already have boots, I'm just gonna control work. Dios mío. Okay.
Is the first of many foes.
Give myself a little bit of potion. I'm gonna kill him again in 2 minutes, let him push into my wave, and then I'll run him down. Good fighters.
Shut down. An ally has been slain.
Zero three. Gangplank ADC. What the heck? Which else do you have?
Thank you.
I still want it.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
I need to finish reading my lane. I can't.
Turret plating will soon fall. Shut down. Double kill.
Let's go. Night for the win.
Enemy double kill.
Do-do-do. Go mid.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Enemy kills.
No. God. Okay, I'm gonna back off a little bit.
An ally has been slain.
All right, I'm gonna go back. Ba-da-da-da. Okay, and I'll get Black Hoover next. I just want to be able to slice through him. Okay, I'll heal up. I probably should get Warmogs next, just so I can heal up faster, get back in the fight. Because if I get, like, concentrated like that, I'm not going to be able to join the fight back for a while. Nice. Alright, that's definitely one of my best Garen games in a while. Let's go. Okay, so how are we doing that? We got gold per minute, 531. Kill versus CS, 6.4. Not quite high as I wanted it to be. I think she did all right. I think they all did decent. Come on. Don't give it to Gangplank, freaking loser. You probably got one just because he's buddies with somebody. Alright, 14, 2, and 7. That's a 10.5 KDA, 56.8% kill participation. Yeah, let's go, man. Good game. Knight was definitely a good choice on that, going against Mundo. Jax jungle. Garen was a perfect pick for that. Anyway, if you enjoyed the content, please like, subscribe to the channel so you can watch more stuff as I post. And that'd be it. Out.